The Odyssey of Disha. Odyssey, the Greek word for long, eventful journey. In this auspicious day of our first annual celebrations, we would like to present before you the Odyssey of Disha. October 16, 2013, we five friends and their families were returning from a weekend outing. Though this trip to Alain Fun City was very enjoyable, something was haunting us. We diverted our journey to the interior towards the deserts. In the west, we could see the sun falling down slowly, hesitantly. The place where we halted was a totally deserted area. We could not hear even the engine of a truck in the far distance. What is the ultimate aim of our life? Is it only the self-enjoyment with families and friends? Do we have an obligation towards our society? Towards those who are finding it difficult even to earn their daily bread? We discussed this amongst us. By this time, the sun had totally disappeared, leaving us all in darkness. But we could feel the sparkle of hope for a new beginning. Thus, Disha was formed on that auspicious day. We do not believe that we are or we will be doing something extraordinary. It is only a humble beginning to contribute to the society in whichever way possible. Welfare of the society and welfare of our members. That's our motto. On 8th November 2014, the first official meeting, no, we cannot call it a meeting in the real sense, but only a get-together, was held at Cornish Park, Sharjah. We 10 members sat around and formed the objectives of Disha. The objectives of the association was thus defined as welfare of the society and welfare of the members. To begin with, a chit fund was formed with the support of our well-wishers for a period of 11 months. That contribution for the first month was the capital for Disha. To begin with, on the day of Holy Christmas 2013, we were blessed with the opportunity to visit a labor camp in Sonapur and distributed food packets along with Christmas cakes to the members. From time immemorial, launches from India, Iran and other Asian countries sailed to Dubai Corniche for trading. The workers in the launches who are supporting their families with their mere income finds it difficult even to clad themselves properly. With the support of Youth India, a prominent charity organization in UAE, we could identify these brothers, and with the wholehearted support of our well-wishers, we could collect more than 100 sets of clothes and distribute it amongst them. Sri Ramakrishna Ashram is a renowned and reputed charity organization in India, owning a number of orphanages throughout the country. With the help of Swami Kaivalyananda, the head of their Kayamkulam unit, in June 2014, during the reopening of schools, we were able to provide books and stationery for the orphan boys of the ashram. Along with this, we could financially assist one deserving boy for his education at Narayanam, a village in Pathanamthitta. Ramzan, the holy month of kindness. Though we were born to Mother India, we are being nurtured by Mother UAE. We think it is our duty, being the children of this mother, to identify ourselves with the culture of this country. On 14th July 2014, with the help of our well-wishers, we could provide iftar party to the members of one of the camp in the Sajjah industrial area, Sharjah. We are sure that without the support of our well-wishers, we could not have accomplished any one of the above objectives. From our inner hearts, we thank each and everyone for the open-heartedness you have shown in extending this helping hand to us. Our forthcoming activities include participation in medical camps, supply of drinking water to laborers, supply of grocery items to the labor camps, sponsoring of educational expenses for the deserving children, providing meals and winter clothes for the inmates of the labor camps, etc. In order to achieve our objectives, from next month onwards, we are planning to commence our second chit fund for 11 months. The chit fund is proposed to have 40 members with a monthly contribution of AED 300. With the confidence we have gained during this 1 year, along with the support of our well-wishers, we are sure that Almighty will provide us the strength and resources to extend our activities to much larger horizons. Thank you and Jai Hind.